Our next guest claims it's the racial politics on the left actually fueling this divide. Here to weigh in, author of New York Times bestseller, The Big Lie, Dinesh D'Souza. Dinesh, good to have you with us.
Good to be here.
So you say there's something else going on here. Walk us through this.
Well, the media is drawing the lesson from Charlottesville that Trump's hateful rhetoric, his racist rhetoric, is partly responsible for this. And Trump is accused of being like Hitler, making a kind of a racist attack on immigrants. Now, the key point is that for Trump, the distinction is between legal immigrants and illegals. And this is not a racial distinction at all. Remember, the vast majority of legal immigrants to America today are non-white. They come from Asia, they come from Africa, from South America. Trump has never said, not even implied, that he wants to see legal immigration be more white. He wants to see more people, for example, come from England and Australia, and fewer people come, so let's say, for example, from India. Trump has never said that. On the other side of the aisle, if you think of Hitler, Hitler wasn't even talking about immigrants. The Jews in Germany were German citizens. And so for Hitler, the distinction was inside of Germany between what he considered to be the superior Nordics and the sort of inferior Jews. And so there's simply no valid analogy here between Trump and Hitler on this racial point at all.
Dinesh, a lot of his critics will also say that when he talks about America first or Americanism, that's a dog whistle for white nationalism. What he really means is white people. What's your take on that?
Well, Trump is arguing for an American nationalism and not a white nationalism. Let's remember that this whole concept of ethnic nationalism is a left-wing idea. The Democratic Party invented white nationalism, and the Democratic Party invented black nationalism. Now, interestingly, today, the way that the progressive Democrats have constructed their sort of multicultural totem pole, they encourage every form of ethnic nationalism except white nationalism. And so they encourage black nationalism and Hispanic nationalism, Asian nationalism, but somehow the white guy is not welcome at the multicultural picnic. This, I think, actually explains why these white nationalists, who really belong in the Democratic Party, are in a sense politically homeless, because if they show up at the multicultural picnic, they're Satan.
All right. Dinesh D'Souza, author of The Big Lie, joining us today from
Thank
LA.
You, sir. Appreciate
Thank you very much, Dinesh.